السيسون، بس مايتات الإلف نوت كلير. السيتر فور ذا تايجر تو بي هيدن ان ذا بيجيننج اوف ذا ليسون. Then I got objective. I read on Bloom taxonomy for to be directed for teachers and students. And I put it in a big collage. And then I make a warm up. It took about 7 minutes. The first 4 minutes, it was a time length to revise the previous knowledge. And there was this.
استخدم نفس التجربة.
Activity. student learn that changing in masses and distance affect on force of gravity? Then I made assessment for this lesson. Two parts. One part is the first part is crazy. To summarize the lesson. Assessment take 5 minutes. I got a reference and I got a resource. I got it in the collage, and I got book by. I didn't write any book there. Every teacher can choose the book from the library in the school and got them. And I make a homework. I ask my student to. Go to Pinterest, and I put a link for Pinterest to search about Isaac Newton and write article, scientific article about him, and put this article in Singlink or my name. I didn't make example to let students think outside the box. For tracking. I know from research that students forget 25% from his knowledge after 1 month. So I can use this song to remind them. This lesson may be used individual for students. Or
so many different masks, so many shapes and sizes. All judging is the wrong and go towards each other. No surprise, I put it all on the board for you. Even the earth and moon, I've been
singing in the universe.
Thank you.